say she having my baby. Confused, but I know it's a possible maybe. She just crazy and she really trying to play me. Either way it go, I don't have a remorse. Back and forth to court, trying to heal from divorce in the court. Now my kids are considered a check. Direct deposit on the first, she expecting a year like my granny and brother. The rest, so much stress that I need to get off of my chest. I'm losing my mind, waiting for time to heal my open wound, but it ain't happened yet. They label me crazy just cause I'm a vet. Went to war at 18, trying to serve and protect. Prepare for the worst and know what to expect. My only regret is post-traumatic stress. I was sleeping in cars, gazing at stars. I wonder what life would be like if we made it. If we tried to save it, stay persistent, patient. Would my heart still be so full of this agent? Man, shit getting hard. I just look up at the stars and wonder if we could've made it. If we tried to save it, stay persistent, patient. Would my heart still be so full of this agent?